Lei Wulong. Lei Wulong, a Hong Kong police detective. Lei became famous after breaking up the syndicate in the previous tournament. Once home, Lei begins looking into who is destroying dojos throughout China. Many of Lei's close friends have been attacked, so he had to do something. He devoted himself to finding the person responsible, but the suspect disappeared. Lei hears of similar crimes in Japan. The next likely target, the king of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Now's his chance.